goal becomes a dream when hard work is put towards its achievement. There is no magic in gaining achievement. It's all about hard work, persistence and choices. Yes, indeed, we are all gathered here today to celebrate the hard work done by you, the intellectual stars of Ology, which leads to a joyous occasion here. A very good evening to everyone present here today. I feel immense pleasure in welcoming you all to celebrate the achievements and talents showcased by our Ologians. Firstly, let's begin our jubilation ceremony by getting the blessings from our Lord. It is not joy which makes you grateful, it is gratitude which makes you joyful. It is the feeling of gratitude which makes you want to lift up your hearts in the prayer to the God Almighty. So before we start this program, I call upon Miss Suzetta of Grade 9 to sing us the prayer song. Greeting. But these words are not just merely words. They are heartfelt feeling with emotions and flavors added to it to welcome you. So now I call Miss Vasudharani of Grade 8 to say the welcome address.
Success makes you willing to go longer, work harder and give more than anyone else. Good evening to one and all present here. On behalf of Ology Tech School, I extend a very warm and hearty welcome to all of you present here. It is my pleasure to welcome you all and celebrate the achievements and talents of the outstanding performance showcased by the intellectual minds of our school. Ology truly believes that good education plays a crucial role in building a brighter future for the children. Therefore, here we are provided with an atmosphere where we can imbibe good values and learn new things every day. Children are the future, and to brighten each one of our potentials, there is a need to bring up our hidden talent. Taking this very thought further, the school management has come up with a novel idea of appreciating the students who have excelled in their academics. We now take this opportunity to welcome our honorable chairman sir, our respected director sir, our beloved director ma'am, our mentor ma'am and our HM ma'am to the virtual jubilation ceremony. And we are indeed thankful for the unstinted support that has been rendered to attain excellence in all walks of life. We would now like to heartily welcome our dear teachers who have put in a lot of effort in grooming and developing the personalities of the young talents of our young leaders. We would also like to heartily welcome our dear parents who have worked equally hard to support us in our studies, homeworks, revision parts, and remain to be a continuous support system throughout the journey of the first term. Last but not the least, I would also like to welcome our young living learners, the leaders of tomorrow, to the ceremony of jubilation. I once again extend my very warm welcome to everyone to the virtual jubilation ceremony of appreciating the talents of the worthy students. Thank you.
Thank you, Asu, for the warm welcome. Our Honorable Headmistress, Ms. Jamuna Ma'am, has been an instrumental in shaping many young minds and preparing us students to become vibrant parts of our society. Ma'am, you are an inspiration to all of us present here today. So, I most humbly request you to address the gathering.
Exams are not just a test of brilliance. but the perseverance to be brilliant constantly. Dear children, this quote stays fit for all our collegians who consistently excel in academics. The world has changed a lot, but one thing is not. Our commitment to your education, that remains strong. You're smarter than you know, braver than you imagine, and more determined than you realize. Every day, try to do a little bit better than you did yesterday. Believe, we are with you. It takes courage to keep trying. Every step you take, every day, will move you closer to your goal. Believing you can is off the battle. The more you learn, the more confident you will become. Before I conclude, I wish to nail here, children, I have seen you grow into a better version of yourself. I believe in you and know that you are capable of greatness. Please never forget that. I express my wholehearted blessings and wishes to all my dear children who have demonstrated their knowledge and who are yet to demonstrate in the coming future. Congrats and all the best, my dear children. Wishing you all a great, victorious future. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. That was truly inspiring. Music and rhythm always find their way to the secret places of our soul. So now I call upon Miss Nandita of Grade 6 to amuse us with her extraordinary performance.
Kai thala neerai kani appamodaval pori kappiya karimuka nadipeni kai thala neerai kani appamodaval pori kappiya karimuka nadipeni kattidum adi கற்றிடும் அடியவர் புத்தியுள்ளுரைபவ கற்பகம் மேனவினை கடித்தேகும் மத்தமும் மதியமும் வைத்திடும் அருண்மகன் மட்பொருள் தீரல் புய மதையானை மத்தள வயிறனை உத்தமி புதல்வனை மட்டவர் மலர்கொடு பணிவேனே முத்தமிழடைவினை முற்படுகிறி தனில் முற்பட எழுதிய முதல்வோனே முத்தமிழடைவினை முற்படுகிறி தனில் முற்பட எழுதிய முதல்வோனே முப்புறம் ஏறி செய்த அச்சிவண்ணூரை ரதம் அச்சது போடி செய்த அதி தீரா முப்புறம் ஏறி செய்த அச்சிவண்ணூரை ரதம் அச்சது போடி செய்த அதி தீரா அத்துயரது கொடு சுப்பிரமணி படும் அப்புனமதனிடைபமாக்கி அக்குர மகளுடன் அச்சிர முருகனை அக்கண மனமருள் பெருமாளே.
That was indeed a lovely performance, Nandita. The most divine way to hear beautiful poetic things to the heart is through music, of course. So now here is another astounding performance by Sonu of Grade 6.
கணநாயக்காய கணதெய்வத்தாய கணதீக்ஷாய தீமஹி குணசரீராய குணமந்திதாய குணேஷானாய தீமஹி குணாதீதாய குணாதீஷாய குணப்ரவீஷாய தீமஹி ஏகதந்தாய வக்ரதுந்தாய கௌரிதனயாய தீமஹி கஜேஷானாய பாலச்சந்திராய ஸ்ரீகணேஷாய தீமஹி ஏகத दंदाय वक्रतुंडाय गौरी तनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय बालचंद्राय श्री गणेशाय धीमहि।
थैंक यू सोनू, दैट वाज इंडीड अ लवली परफॉर्मेंस। Today is a day full of joy and laughter as we all celebrate the victories of our dear Olympians. The stage is all set to unfold the virtual celebration of Jubilation. Now we have our dear teachers who are going to applaud the magnificent achievements of our young intellects.
Success is not an accident. It is the result of preparation, hard work, and learning from failures. Dear children, a good education is the greatest gift you can give yourself or anyone else. Now it's time to see the results of your diligent effort. A star rank holders of grade 1: Kritik Keshav, Mrityun Takshil, Arjun, नक्षत्रा, शिबानी, तनव, एडिना मेरी, पैब्लो एरोन, जोना, हर्षन, क्रिया, तारा, शाश्मिका, दियान मुखर्जी एंड विशाख चक्रवर्ती। डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी अप्रिशिएट यू फॉर योर डिटरमाइंड एंड कंसिस्टेंट परफॉर्मेंस एंड वी स्ट्रांगली बिलीव दैट योर हार्ड वर्क हैज हेल्प टू गेन एन ए स्टार रैंक। Next comes A rank holders: Mitran, Ritanya Shri and Rakshana Shri. Dear children, we applaud you for the efforts you have put in, and we also would like to see you on the top list in the next upcoming test. Next comes the centum holders. I am truly happy to call out Kritik Keshav and Mrityun Takshil. They have secured centum in all the subjects. We appreciate you for the awesome performance, and I am sure this victory is definitely because of the sincere submission of all the works. Next comes Arjun. He has secured centum in English, EVS, Tamil and Hindi. Nakshatra has secured centum in English, EVS and Tamil. And Shibani has secured centum in Math, EVS and Tamil. Next on the list is Tanav. He has secured centum in English, Math and Tamil. Edina Mary has secured centum in Math and Tamil. And Pablo Aaron in EVS and Tamil. Harshan and Joanna have secured centum in Tamil. Congratulations, dears. Thank you, dear children, for all the consistent work. Keep up the good work and continue to strive more and soar up high. Wishing you all good luck.
Road to success comes through hard work, determination and sacrifice. I feel immensely proud and elated to announce the astounding success of our innovative Grade 2 rockers in the pretest on this wonderful occasion. With tremendous delight, I enunciate the toppers of Grade 2. The first rank is secured by Guru Rishi S. Jotam, Shivarya S. Sai Raksha MS, Alaknanda VR, Your magnificent performance reveal your diligent, meticulous and persistent efforts. Hats off to you children. Congratulations for scaling new heights and setting new standards. The second rank is backed by Kovid Banerjee, Delisha Abdul, Madhukshara Suresh, Mridula C, Rana R, Sai Sharan SM. Congratulations children on your well-deserved success. Third rank is secured by Syed Zain Abdullah. Well done children, keep up the great work. Next, I would like to share the list of A-star rank holders. Delisha Abdul, Kovid Banerjee, Mridula C, Rana R, Sai Sharan SM, Syed Zain Abdullah, Thiran Dilipen, Shivarya S, Jotam, Guru Rishi S, Sai Raksha MS, Alakananda VR, Madhukshara Suresh, Nilasha M, Netra S, Angel Mary. It is an achievement you have truly earned. I wish you all the best for your future children. Moving on to A rank holders. Vishwajit S, Manish Shashwin. We are overjoyed with your success, children. You have done remarkably well. Here comes our centum holders. Aditi B, centum in Tamil. Alakananda VR, centum in English, EVS, Max and Hindi. Angel Mary, centum in English. Delisha Abdul, centum in English, EVS and Tamil. Netra S, centum in EVS. Nilasha M, centum in Tamil and Max. Guru Rishi S, centum in English, EVS, Max and Tamil. Jotam, centum in English, EVS, Max and Tamil. Kovid Banerjee, centum in English, EVS and Max. Madhukshara Suresh, centum in English, EVS and Max. Thiran Dilipen, centum in Tamil. Mridula C, centum in EVS and Max. Manish Shashwin, centum in Max. Rana R, centum in EVS, Max and Tamil. Sai Sharan SM, centum in EVS and Max. Sai Raksha MS, centum in English, EVS, Max and Tamil. Shivarya S, centum in English, EVS, Max and Tamil. Syed Zain Abdullah, centum in Max. Once again, congrats on all that you have accomplished. You have worked hard and you did it. Your today's success is the beginning of tomorrow's achievement. Dream big and dare to fail. May your life always shower you with such great success and happiness. Keep rocking, children.
When you focus on the good gets better. Dear children, it's time to see the outcome of hard work. Learning is a process. Let's learn from our mistake and do the best in the upcoming exam. Grade 3, first rank holder is Keetin. Second rank holder is Jonas. Third rank is shared by 4 students. It's Harshit, Ritika, Sai Lalantika, Zendria. All the very best children, congratulations. Now let's move to 8-star rank holders. Aryan, Harshit, Jayadityan, Jonas, Keetin, Rishan, Ritvik, Ritika, Harshita, Zendria, Sai Lalantika. A rank holders, Mohammad Rayan, Sai Vishnu, Sri Ashwan, Riya Arun Kumar. Centum holders, J. Adityan got centum in math, Harshit got centum in Tamil, Jonash got centum in Tamil, Ketin got centum in Tamil, Rishan got centum in EVS, Ritvik got centum in math, Harshita got centum in Tamil, Kritika got centum in Tamil and EVS. Congratulations, children. All the very best. Thank you.
Strength, determination, persistence, and confidence count your success. And certainly, hard work is the key to success. As the class teacher of grade 4, I feel so proud and privileged to announce the stunning success of grade 4 children in the pretest. First rank is secured by Harini SC. Congrats here for being a consistent student, passing the exams with flying colors proves that you are an achiever with a bright future. Second rank is secured by Shashwat PK. Your performance in the exams demonstrate the hard work and perseverance you have put in. Congrats dear and keep doing awesome. Third rank is scored by Sai Shriya P. Your diligent work amid the exams paid off dear. Congrats and keep up the same spirit. Here comes on the list our A star rank holders. Harini SC, Sai Shriya P, Venba Velu, Harini Jyotilingam, Sanjana Bhima, Shashwat PK, and Sai Ishan. Congrats dears on your excellent exam results. Keep up the same confidence and we wish you all to achieve more in the upcoming exams. Now our A rank holders. Kavya Ravikumar, Mritvika G, Bhuvan S, Kaushik S, Fabio Jerome, and Kritik P. Congrats for your achievement, dears. We wish you to see in the top list very soon. Now, it's time to announce the centum holders of grade 4. Venba Velu has secured centum in EVS. Sai Shriya P has secured centum in EVS. And Sai Ishan has secured centum in Tamil. Hearty congrats, yours. Your sincere and honest efforts help you to nail centum. The key to success is to focus on goals. Your positive action combined with positive thinking results in great success. Once again, we congrats each and every one of you, kudos. Keep up the good work always.
I feel great to share the stunning success of grade 5 students in pretest. First rank has secured by Santosh S. Second rank has secured by Hiresh PM, Krishna Chaitanya, Vipin Chander. Third rank has secured by Kadir Vishnu B. Congrats dears for your achievements and wish you all the success. Here comes our A star rank holders, Kaushik Ram B, Arav Karthik, Surya SK, Mithun Kanna R, Sai Anujay R, Rakshita SK, Arushi Gudivada, Mahalakshmi PS. Well done, children. Now here comes our A rank holders, Dakshita RM, Ananya Anjan, Harshit S, Ajay Matthew SA. Now I am excited to share the centum holders. Arushi Gudivada has got centum in EVS. Santosh S has got centum in EVS. Kaushik Ram has got centum in English. Krishna Chaitanya has got centum in English.
Well done, dears.
I take this wonderful opportunity to announce the rank holders and center holders of grade 6. First rank is secured by Sonu S. Congratulations, dear. Second rank is secured by Sakana Pradeep. Well done, dear. Third rank is secured by Tim Andrew James. Well done, dears. Congratulations on your well-deserved success. Next, moving on to the center holders. Sakana got center in social science. Next, Sonu got center in social science. Well done, dears. I would like to share the list of students who have secured 400 and above. Sonia S, Surya Manigandan, Srigan, Tejesh, and Nandita. Congratulations, dears, and best wishes for your next adventure.
I feel immense pleasure to share the success of our grade 7 students in the periodic test 1. At this instance, I am proud to announce our rank holders. First rank is secured by Master Mohammed Danish. Fantastic performance, dear. Second rank is secured by Master Rakshit. Superb, dear. Third rank is secured by Miss Nandini. Great work, Nandini. Next, I am happy to share the list of students who has secured 450 and above. Miss Safa, Miss Srishti, Miss Reya, and Miss Mirnalini. Congrats, dears, for your achievement and wish you all the success. Next comes our students who has secured 400 and above. Miss Nikita, Miss Shivali, Master Shivram, Master Zanvio, Master Bharat Raj, Master Sai Ramanesh, Master Ritvik Nitish, and Master Bhuvan Vignesh. Well done, children. We know you work hard for this. Once again, I congrats everyone for your success.
Capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill. The willingness to learn is a choice. Here I welcome grade 8 students who have willfully chosen to enhance their ability with the gifted capacity. I'm elated in this proudful moment to share the phenomenal performance of grade 8 students. First rank is secured by Vasudharani EM. You have demonstrated your perseverance, dear. Congrats. Second rank is secured by Laya Ramprasad. Your religiousness is recognized, dear. Congrats. Third rank is secured by Shivanarayanan. Your diligence is honored, dear. Sure to see you all at the summit soon. Education is the manifestation of perfection. I proudly call upon the students who have manifested their perfection by scoring 450 and above. Vasudharani EM, Laya Ramprasad. Stupendous, dears. Let sky be your limit. Keep up the spirit. Here I am honored to list out the students who have achieved 400 and above. Shivanarayanan, Sai Shri, Hrudya Vishwanath, Clavansa Panikkar, and Priya Kaila Kumar. Spectacular, dears. Your honesty and hard work are paid off. Congratulations, and see you soon in tremendous heights. Here I gladly give out the centum holder, Miss Laya Ramprasad, who has secured centum in math. Once again, I congratulate all my dears for their incredible achievements. Congratulations, dears.
I feel immense pleasure to share the success of grade 9 students in the post-test. First rank is secured by Neha K. Shankar. Congratulations, Neha. Second rank is secured by Anushree. Keep it up, Anushree. Third rank is secured by Naira Sara Sanu. Congratulations, Naira. Now, I announce the centum scorer in Max. Neha K. Shankar. Keep rocking, Neha. Now, I would like to share the names of the students who secured 450 and above. Neha K. Shankar, Anushree, Naira Sara Sano. Here is the list of students who have secured 400 and above. Lalita Shree, Pushpanjali, Sahana, Niranjana, Satkrit, and Emmanuel. Congratulations to all. Keep rocking, children.
Now I may invite Miss Laya of grade 8 to propose the vote of thanks.
Showing gratitude is one of the simplest yet most powerful things humans can do for each other. A very good afternoon to one and all present here. I am honored and privileged to have the opportunity to deliver the vote of thanks on this special day of jubilation. In the first instance, let me commence by giving glory to God Almighty for making today's occasion a resounding success. I would like to express our deep sense of gratitude to our Honorable Chairman Sir, our respected Director Sir, our beloved Director Ma'am and all the supporting heads for giving such a significant platform to inspire and commemorate our success. We wish to express the gratitude to our mentor Lavanya Ma'am for the consistent guidance towards the successful execution of today's ceremony. We thank you, Ma'am. We extend our heartfelt gratitude to our Headmistress Jamuna Ma'am for being a staunch support in all our endeavors. We thank you, Ma'am. Our sincere gratitude to all our dear parents for the solid and incessant support. At the end of the day, the most overwhelming key to the child's success is the positive involvement of parents. Last but not the least, we thank all the blooming stars of our Ology Tech School for their remarkable and astounding performance in the pre-test. We congratulate each one of you from the bottom of our hearts for your astonishing academic performance in the pre-test. We wish you all to aspire and excel more to reach great heights of life. Always have faith in your ability. Success will come your way eventually. Once again, I thank you all.
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे